Alright, so we're back with another Scoot video. It's the best video game ever. I definitely got a little bit better since yesterday. Hopefully that shows. 720 bar. Alright. So yeah, we're just gonna be cruising around today. Ramp. Supposed to come back down. Alright, we'll take it. .270 lip, first try. Steez. Let's do back lip. Oof! The rails in this game are too fun. Let's do bar backboard. Oh man. Alright, what is going on here? Set a marker at the rail, because that's super fun right now. Come around this side. The truck driver. Alright. Do 180 whip hurricane. Let's try whip board first. Make it a little bit easier for us. Just gotta get that right. There it is. 270 out. Whip board 270. Weird. Let's go to the flat rail. I don't like how he's riding regular. I wish I could switch that. Hurricane. Oh man, I forgot to set the marker over there. Come on, get around. Marker. Do front board whip. It's going way too slow. Front board whip. Oh, whip board. Whip hurricane. Let's do whip board whip. Oh yeah, I noticed one thing. Even though this trick isn't on the list, you can do downside whips if you throw a tail whip and spin backside like you were in real life. So the mechanics are the same. If you throw a tail whip and spin and meet it halfway, you'll do a downside. Kind of like that. Let's do a cleaner one. Exactly. Like that. You see, you can downside and half cab downside. And I guess you could three downside too, so it's like one more trick added to the trick list, even though it's not really there. Let's do board 270 lip, if I can get that. That would be sick. Come on. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Man. Oh, so close. How do I stay on top of the rail? Never mind that. Front lip fakie. There it is. Half cab bar. Nice. Oh no. What are you doing? Alright. Let's ride that box again. Do a bri flip over this hip. Tilt over the rail? Never mind. Tilt. Bri flip. Truck driver over this. Ooh, so close. Let's do front board whip, bri that hip, then truck the box. Actually, no. Let's do front lip 270 bar. I know I'm not saying too much. Pretty focused. All right, come on. Need to wait a little bit longer. Still need to wait a little longer. Can't even get past the first trick on this line. Oh, I thought that was it. Come on, dude. This is about to be the best line in the history of this game. Even though the alpha has been out for like 2 days now. Come on. He's just not jumping high enough. Thought that was it again. I am feeling super determined to get this. Not leaving until I land it. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Most of my shit coming in. It'll be W up, make them sick of me. Yes! No! Gotta start over. Alright. Come on, dude. Okay.
Dude, parchment!
Alright. I'm getting real tired of this guy. Why? He just doesn't have enough speed after that little rail combo. Alright, we'll take that. Take that for sure. Alright, going straight for the Bryfoot. Now he's going way too fast. Do a little lip slide. Okay. Dude. At this point, I just gotta land something. Come on, anything. Alright, I am having trouble with that Bryflip, to say the least. Just like real life, can't Bryflip for my life. Alright. Where's the scooter? Let's try to pause it for a little bit. I've had enough of that rail. Lip slide on this wheel. Cool. Dry air over this. Whip in. Whip bar up the bank. Truck driver, fry flip, back three, whoa, what's going on? Let's start over, fry flip, two, three whip, dude, three whip in. 270 bar lip. Ooh. Should have had that. It didn't make the grinding noise though. Yeah, that's a sick line. Oh, come on. Had it.